What is going on, guys? This is another full day of eating. It's got just 90 grams of oats, half a scoop of whey, and 100 mils of almond milk. Just some water and a coffee. Currently just playing some Borderlands 2, and catching up on some YouTube videos. Stay tuned for the next bit of food. As you guys can see, it is currently 12:36 on Sunday the 6th of December. Got another meal here. It's oats again, yeah. 6 servings of oats, only 100 mils of almond milk again. And some cinnamon, about 2 grams of it. Gonna eat this now and head to the gym soon. But I've got another meal already made, but I'll show you guys that soon. Stay tuned. Guys, as you can see, it's actually still only, it's only 12:45, so it's only been like 9 minutes since I ate those oats. But I have another meal here. That's actually tuna, with some turmeric, but I cooked it to dry it out, and it's because I like it that way. I've got a whole large can in there. I've got 100 grams of broccoli, 150 grams of zucchini, and 300 grams of green beans in here. I was going to eat this before I went to the gym. However, I'm just really hungry now. Like, I'd prefer to eat it now and just digest before I get there. Stay tuned for the rest of the video. Well, guys, as you can see, it's 1:57, so it's been about an hour and a half since I've eaten that food. I'm actually just about to leave for the gym right now. Gonna go hit legs. I'm actually pretty tired at the moment, but I still need to just go to the gym today because I've eaten a fair bit of food, as you've already seen. But stay tuned for the rest of the video. The rest will pretty much just be me eating food. If you want to stick around to watch the rest, please give the video a like. See you guys in the next clip. In the gym at the moment, obviously it's empty, which is pretty good. Had a pretty funny thing happen on the leg press earlier. I was taking the weights off from the machine, and I dropped a 20 kilo plate in my foot. For that set of squats you saw, it was only 60 kilos because, well, I just did it like just then. It was like my fifth exercise of legs, but I was just trying to make sure that I didn't really hurt my foot anymore. Could possibly be broken, but I doubt it will be. Thank you.
Hey guys, just finished my leg workout. He saw some of the footage, but the stuff he didn't see, when I first went in, I did some inverted leg press. I got up to 396 kilos for a set of three reps, and then I dropped it back down to 235 to do a few sets of 10. But I also did some calves on there, which is when I dropped the 20 kilo weight on my foot, which was really fun. Yeah. Speaking of, now that I'm finished my workout and not as much adrenaline's running through my system, my foot is in a lot of pain. Two things though. Luckily, I'm driving an automatic, and luckily, it's my left foot, so I don't actually have to use it when I'm driving, but I might go get it checked out just to see if it's okay, if it gets any worse. But, if you've made it this far into the video, again, give it a like. If you'd like to see more videos like this with like full days of eating, I enjoy filming them. The video's not over just yet, but I just thought I'd like to talk about this right now. Anyway, guys, stay tuned for the rest of the video. I'll show you some food when I go get some soon. Cheers. Well, guys, it's currently 4:41 p.m. Still the 6th of December, of course. And I have another meal of oats. I got 3 servings of oats again, just like breakfast, with cinnamon, and 100 mils of almond milk. I generally get most of my carbohydrates and fat from oats, because I like them and they're filling, so, well, stay tuned for the rest of the video. Well, guys, this is the last clip of the video. Just got my last bit of food here. Got a whole tub of Ben and Jerry's, half-baked. Just showing you how I can fit really anything into my macros. Despite this, I am under my calories for the day. I'm at 2,967 calories. And my macros for the day, just loading them up for you right now. 141 protein, 356 carbs, and 94 fat. Now, I only went over my sugar by 5 grams with this. And everything else, you know, it's all fine. So, if you made it to this far in the video, please drop a like. It helps my channel grow, since it's very new. Comment if you have any questions about me and about these videos I'm making, and don't forget to subscribe and share. Also, if you'd like to share this with your friends, so stay tuned for the next video.